Some guitarists use their fingers or thumb instead of a pick to pluck the strings. Sometimes guitarists use their fingers to pluck two strings at the same time and sound tones that lie an octave apart. Those last two examples might remind you of Wes Montgomery, because he frequently plays in octaves and does not use a pick. Get a copy of the revised version.